Art photo exhibition Nur Sultan Nazarbayev, Epoch of Creation opened in Nur Sultan to showcase the Kazakh first president's activities. The open-air gallery will be open throughout the summer. 90 works created by photographers and artists reflect the milestones of independent Kazakhstan's history. The first president's speeches, which he delivered at openings of socially important facilities and meetings with world leaders, were captured in the pictures. I think that these photographs and paintings created by our artists will allow visitors from all over the world who travel to our capital to learn more about our country, as well as its assets and major milestones.
I think the last few days we've been here, we've been really excited, and especially the Baytarek has been really pretty, and walking around at nighttime with all the lights, it's been really breathtaking, and I've been taking so much pictures, and I think I'll never forget all the memories I made here. It was my first time here. We stayed in the rural area for a few days, and now for 3 days in the capital, and it's all very exciting, and to see the different sides of Kazakhstan.